I am a mushroom eating myself. I'm tripping on my own trip, man.
Thank you.
mushrooms are tripping, man! Desert in like California, man. I'm out in the desert in California, and I got one of these little handheld synthesizers, and I'm playing it, and I'm like, wow, this is like totally spiritual, man. You know, because like the sun's banking my brains out, and I had like 50 gummies before I got there, anyways, and they're loaded, man. It's California, man. They're way out there. So like I'm in the desert playing this keyboard, and suddenly. And I'm like, what the hell, man? That's a fly. What should I do? The fly staring at me, man.
Go!
Yeah! He's staring at me.
Go in the stump.
No! And he says, I'm not Jeff Goldblum, but I want your help anyway. That's what
that
he said.
That sounds fair.
So anyway, so I'm feeling like, you know, maybe there's a kinship with me and the fly, so we hang out and we just fine. I'm feeling at one, man, with everything.
Oh, my God. like, my body reverses to eternal gold, while the garden windows of my soul releases its flower into the night. Although the flower is deeply rooted, its stems reach out for the greatest warmth till it finds that comforting spot, when the flower will blossom and give its long-awaited performance. Until that everlasting moment, the golden flower of my soul blossoms more and more. And in those barren hours of the night, it reaches further towards its sun, loosening its roots from its temporary core. After an interlude that is not seen by its soil, the flower is returned by its sun. The rehearsal is now over, and the flower is brought back to the sculpture that's called me. Then I awake, I speak, I see.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try to think of something profound to say. Uber Eats would be better if you could actually eat the Uber driver.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, like, this is when Don Ho would walk into the bar, and the bar would be the Beachcomber, or Don Ho's Beachcomber in Hawaii, and Martin Denny would be tuning up, man.
Denny!
Did Martin Denny eat at Denny's? Inquiring goat creatures want to know.
It's too beautiful for me to understand.
Come on. great gods of the flatulent mushroom, give us your fragrances. God, come to me in thine hour of need. Wait a minute, you're the God. Why do you need me?
Thank you.
Someone I know went to a planet of the dinosaurs. I want to go on a vacation to the planet of the dino hoes. Why not, right? I can put it on my company's expense account. Can I do that? Yeah.
No!
And you will be delicious!
Make it stop!
Yum,
yum. Plastic horse will save us!
Melted. I can't believe it's ended. What am I supposed to do now?
Yeah.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
You need to do-da.
The
rest of the day.